if you are sitting or standing on this half of the arena, you are on Team Kai. Make some noise, Team Kai. Excellent. Now that means that everybody sitting or standing on this half of the arena, you are all in the splash zone and you are on Team Shadow. Make some noise, Team Shadow. Super splash zone. Keep your hands up, hold high. Come on down. Don't worry, folks. I need lots of brave victims today. Please keep your hands held high. I'll take you in the blue, baby. Nice. Come on down. A couple more people. You, sir, have a black shirt. Come on down. I'm going to tell you one more. Let's see. I will take the one in the shark t-shirt coming up and down. Come on over. Excellent. Okay, I think we got a good group today. Now I'm going to start with you, okay? Have you ever been an assistant referee before? No, he says. Well, today is my first day having an assistant referee, so it's a first for the both of us. Give me a high five. You're going to be great. Ouch, nicely done. All right. Now that means our three other volunteers are going to be our Olympic judges today. Have you guys ever been Olympic judges before? No? Well, then they're qualified. Let's give them a big round of applause. You all can line up right here. Perfect. Looks like don't go anywhere. Okay, everybody, the time has come. Do you remember which team you are on? If you hear your team name being called, make sure you make some noise. Ready? Team Shadow. Woo! Everybody in the splash zone is on Team Shadow. So where's Team Kai? But before I do, I want both teams to cheer together, nice and loud and proud, on the count of three. Ready? One, two, three. Woo! We will see you in a few minutes at the beginning of the 2014 Ocean Games.
Don't look like that, yeah.
Let's welcome our aquatic athletes, the dynamic and the incredible Kai and Shadow. Check out that classic ball toss. Team Shadow, make some noise. check in with our overly qualified judges. Judges, I'd like to see your scores for Kai, all at the same time, on the count of three. Ready? One, two, three. A 9, an 8, and a 1. Harsh critic. Okay, that's all right. Put your cards down. You got another chance. Let's go ahead and see our scores for Shadow. On the count of three. Ready? 1, 2, 3. A 9, a 9, and a 2. Now, dolphins can make over 100 different sounds right out of their blowhole. They're called dolphin vocalizations. And today, we would like to teach you some of these vocalizations in the form of a team cheer. Your job will be very simple, folks. All you have to do is make the exact same sound as your aquatic athlete. So listen very, very closely. Team Kai, here is your brand new cheer. Can you make that sound?
Can you make that sound?
A little louder. Nicely done, Team Kai. Nicely done. Okay, don't forget your cheer. All right, Team Shadow, listen closely. Here is your cheer.
Yeah.
Let's hear it, Team Shadow. Like. Hey, Team Shadow. Crowd on the count of three with their brand new team cheer. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Everybody, and that sound means it's time for our final event. This is the high jump, and Kai, he's going for a beautiful bow. Excellent form from Kai today. These athletes have torpedo-shaped bodies, so they can cut through the water with very little resistance. Looks like Shadow's setting up. Ooh, a nice bow on the far end. Kipra says, check it out in the middle. He went for a nice done from Shadow today. All right, now here goes Kai. He's setting up to sweep the competition under the rug with a back booty. Whoa, did you see the splash on that one? Nicely done, Kai. All right, it looks like they're strategizing. It looks like, yep. Shadow and Kendra, they want to raise the bar today. Literally. Really want him over the top. And now it's time to check in with our judges. All right, judges, I want to see your scores for more Shadow, one at a time. Judge number one. An 8. Judge number 2. A 9. Judge number 3. Let's see it.
Oh, 2!